Hello and welcome to our video series Competition Advantages with Consistency Goal Swing. I am Frank, developer of the Core Balance Free Release Method of Consistency Goal Swing. In this video series, I will always deal with a certain point of the goal swing and explain to you the advantages of our swing method. This will give you an overview of which individual points we pay particular attention to and why they bring you advantages in your game. Today I would like to talk about the phase from ball impact up to the finish position. What happens with our centered neutral axis in this phase? How can it be optimized and how it gives you competition advantages? After the ball is hit, we can't influence the ball, even if some people tell us that. Everything that happens in our body after the ball impact conduces to divert the torsion forces that occur during the swing movement. As mentioned in our previous video, in this phase, the centered neutral axis is moved to the left. This takes place in a sensomotoric way. That means here the center of rotation is the center of your left foot. The rotational force is very high after ball impact and the force is transferred into your body. So make sure you follow some rules during this swing phase to avoid typical golf injuries. Make sure you keep your left knee slightly bent until you reach the finish position. It is important that the shoulder is positioned at least exactly above the hip, preferably a little in front of the hip, but not behind it, to avoid a pathological hollow back position. With traditional golf shoes, you harm your ankles with the risk of ankle joint arthrosis. You will harm your knee cartilage, ACL, hip and lower back. At this point, we recommend to use a turning shoe developed by Andrea Drollinger. This shoe transfers the huge rotational force outside the body. The shoe sole system and the core balance free release system are independent. If you wish to promote your health, consequently, use both. If you want to know what brings you further competitive advantages, then please subscribe here and we will see us in the next video.